Hello, my name is William Fonseca. I am PhD candidate in mechanical engineering. Well, this presentation is titled PIV and Centrifugal Pump Impeller POD Analysis of Turbulent Flow. Here, I present how this presentation is organized. I will start with an introduction. Later, I talk a little about how these experiments are performed. So I present the concept of proper orthogonal decomposition. Then some results will be shown, and finally the conclusion of the work. Well, introduction. The flow field in the channels of a centrifugal pump contains eddy motions of a wide range of time and length scale, making the structures of this flow type with high vortex regions, flow separation zones, and high turbulence level. Thus, it is important to understand the physics of turbulent flows in this device, because many phenomena such as pump efficiency losses are associated with turbulence. To obtain the results in the work, a centrifugal pump was designed and built out of transparent material for flow visualization, and a hydraulic circuit presented here with instruments to measure pressure, temperature, and flow rate was installed in the test rig. In addition, a time-resolved PIV system was used to obtain a centrifugal pump velocity fields, as presented here. Okay, the system operating condition in this experiment were acquisition frequency equal to 700 Hz, temporal spacing between each frame of 600 microseconds. Pump rotational speed of 900 RPM. Flow rate was varied at 0.3 BP, 1 BP, and 1.5 BP, and the Reynolds number was equal to 1 million. Okay, now I am going to try to explain a little bit of what is POD. Well, POD is a modal technique, okay, decomposition technique that originates from the field of turbulent fluctuations. This technique was introduced to the fluid dynamics community by Lanley as an attempt to decompose the turbulent flow field into a set of functions that is modes to measure the fluctuation in the kinetic energy of the flow. Lanley's idea was that a limited number of this function code give some insight, okay, into the organization of the flow. In the other words, POD should help us find current flow structures. Okay, here I present some results of the work. Okay, so the result of the average velocity field on the different flow rates is shown here for 0.3 BP, BP, and 1.5 BP. As can be seen in the range of the BP, presented in this graph, the velocity vectors follow the geometry of the blades without significant flow separation. As the flow rate decreases to 0.3 BP, the flow tends to have recirculation zones. This recirculation zones is associated with a secondary flow of the Bodary layer, and also apparent force present in the our reference. In additional, for the flow rate the BP, the formation of small flow stablets is noticed. Here, I present the contorno plot for the turbulent kinetic energy for 0.3 BP, BP, and 1.5 BP. And the height TKE values is are detected of the 0.3 BP and 1.5 BP. On the other hand, the BP range was as the lowest TKE, which are associated with a more efficient operation of the centrifugal pump. Okay, here I present the POD analysis, okay? The POD analysis results of the work. For the 0.3 BP conjunction, presented here in the black curve, 50% of the turbulent energy is concentrated in the first two modes. For the BP presented in blue curve and 1.5 BP presented in red curve, the first two modes account for only 15 and 27% of the total turbulent energy. This is an indication that for low flow rate, the flow is dominated by large edge turbulent structure, that is, current flow structures, okay? As conclusion, we have for the lowest flow rate conjunction, several recirculation regions started to develop. For the 0.3 BP, 15% of the total turbulent energy is contained in the first two modes. Also 0.3 BP, we have occurrence of possible current structures of the flow. And for the design condition, the flow tends to organize itself and more POD modes are needed for flow reconstruction. And indication that such a condition is dominated by turbulent structures of smaller scales. The same is observed for the high flow rate condition. Okay? Thank you very much.